So if you know programming, you can download the source code, modify the source code in such a manner that the antivirus software will not be able to detect the presence of the Trojan on the victim's computer. Another very good Trojan which I like to recommend to all of you is a Trojan known as Sub7. And finally, there's another very interesting Trojan known as Girlfriend. So Netburst, Back Orifice, Sub7 and Girlfriend. All of them are available as a free download on packetstormsecurity.org. Somebody, while we were waiting for the electricity to come back, somebody had come up to me and asked me a question on Orkut hacking. Say for example, there is a particular girl who is not your friend, and what if you want to see that person's photographs or videos? So there is a technique known as Orkut hacking, and